is WHIA TV bringing you the morning announcements. Would you please stand to say the Pledge of Allegiance and remain standing to recite our school creed?
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
As I pass through the doors of Hollis each day, I will strive to do my best in every way. I am committed to excellence and nothing less, because my education is the key to my success. I respect my school and those who teach and guide me. I respect myself and those who sit beside me. I will always do my share to show that I care. I am proud to be a Hollis student.
Shout out
to all of these classrooms with the highest dojo points for last week. Next week, we will host the Empowered Readers Library Planting Ceremony on Wednesday, April 24th at 10 o'clock a.m. The young ladies of Hollis Rose have been busy decorating these free libraries that will be planted in our community, and we are so excited to unveil them and celebrate.